An entire city is currently under a boil water advisory this morning.
Savannah Fish is live in Battle Creek with how long residents could be impacted. Good morning.
That's right. Good morning to the both of you. You guys, this just in, I was just told by a city official that the water main break was actually fixed around 2 a.m. this morning, and water samples were sent in for testing at around 4:30. So within the next 24 hours, potentially this water advisory, boil water advisory, could be lifted. But I want you to take a look at this street behind me. This street yesterday night was completely flooded. Obviously, it is not now, but just to give you an idea of just how impactful that water main break was, this entire street was completely flooded. I am going to be joined now by the city engineer, Carl. Thank you so much for being with us this morning. Good news is that you guys fixed it, but those tests were sent in this morning. What can you tell us about the repair? And there's crews here this morning still working.
So they're still working today. They're repairing a storm sewer that collapsed as part of the repair. And it's a 16-inch water main that had a section about a six-foot length kind of disintegrate on us, and that's okay. What the nature of the area.
Now, what can you tell us about the water main break? How old was it, and was that a factor in this break?
So the main was put in the late 40s, so obviously it is a factor. Right. It's a cast iron main, spiral bound, so it's probably due to be replaced, and we'll be looking into that in the future.
Okay. Now, how many people did this affect? I understand it was not only Battle Creek, but Springfield, Bedford, Emmett, Leroy, and Penfield townships?
Yeah, so it's about 60,000 customers that are impacted by this. Only portions of the Penfield system are impacted because right. They have their own system, but it's a system-wide boil water advisory.
Yeah, so now what would you recommend to people that are watching right now that may still be concerned about all of this? I mean, what do people need to be doing?
Well, just when they're making food or washing dishes or drinking the water, it needs to be boiled for at least a minute before it can be used.
Now, you mentioned that this is an old water system. Is this a concern for you guys going forward? Are there plans to make any changes?
So we score each of our water mains based on the characteristics of the main. So break history is one of the things that we score pretty highly, vicinity to other infrastructure, and also the age of the water main. So we'll look at the scoring for this particular one and make a decision on what we need to do with it.
Okay, and I'm assuming that the guys here are just wrapping up this morning and patching up the mess that is on the street.
Yep, they worked hard all night long, and so it's a cold day. So
yeah, obviously not great conditions. So thank you so much for your time and for your crew's time. You guys, we're going to continue to follow this story. Again, those water samples were sent in this morning at around 4:30. It takes a total of 24 hours just to make sure that those water samples come back negative or positive. Of course, we'll bring you all those updates as they become available. So make sure you stay with Fox 17 News, both on air and online, for those updates. But for now, live in Battle Creek, Savannah Fish, Fox 17 News.